Did you lose yours?
Break the cycle by not looking for them for a day.
Yeah, and then other stuff starts to turn
and
up
then
too.
It turns up.
Yeah, I know. I know.
After I search the purse, it is 3 or 4 times.
And then it was somewhere else. Or you stumbled on it. You
it just stumbled in the side spot in my purse I don't go to.
Okay.
Can you believe it?
I believe it.
But I blame my parents for it. It's something in the family, I think.
To not lose things, but you lose them, you tuck them away places and forget.
It's not that.
No.
You put it somewhere.
Right.
Then when you lose it, and you hunt for it, and you hunt for it, it don't show.
Yeah.
Then
we're looking for
it. It appears.
Right. Too bad money doesn't do that.
Money doesn't, no.
It's an exception. Everything.
Money is the exception to the rule. Oh, yes.
Isn't it always?
Yeah.
I mean.
Except I found a book that they're paying.
Well, I find stuff all the time, but I never find money.
I don't even have my much of anything right now. We got a very tight month.
Yeah.
Very, very tight month.
Wow. My birthday's the last day of November.
Oh, jeez. So, when you get your check, that's when you celebrate.